And here he is with his cameras again. All we're doing is trying to get it to work.
Making a comeback in the Kent Amateur League for, I think they're called Rochester United now, but you know, I packed up playing when I was 40 and I've got a gambling in now, I've got a medal here, so I think I did my bit.
Thank you. both. We wish you a very, very safe journey and enjoy your weekend.
We knew Stockport were going to have the ball. We knew we had to be really good on the transition. We had to be really good on the counter-attack. And counter-attack isn't always just about going out there and scoring four passes. Counter-attack is sometimes taking the ball, regaining it, making decisions to whether then run forward and play forward quickly or to retain the ball and make some passes. And that comes from your 9 and your 10 and taking care of it. And Tom Nichols and George Lapsley wrote it. There's a point gained, you know, a competitive point. Talked about isolation the last six fixtures, and we fell a little bit short of Northampton because of a 25-yarder in the top corner. Today, in the 85th minute, today we conceded 89, and Barrow was 95, so as if the players look, just got to get over the line a bit better at times. But that's my only gripe. Other than that, I thought excellent, and I'd rather look at the positives. That I think everyone will go home reflecting on that, going, what a strong performance that was. Because I've asked on isolation to judge. I'm judging my group on these six games. And Northampton, there was nothing in the game that was as good as them, just fell short that moment of quality at the end. Today, we matched Stockport over the course of 115 minutes, whatever the referee decided to play in both halves. So, no, happy. Yeah, brilliant. It's going to be a great atmosphere. You know, our fans are loving watching their team at the moment, especially here at Priestfield. Orient are coming the numbers because they can clinch promotion. So cracking night, obviously we don't want people to celebrate on our patch. We saw that last year at Rov, and that was hard to take. But that's not the main aim for us. Our main aim is to secure safety in the division, and we're very, very close to that now. Mathematically it's not, but sort of, Hartlepool have got 9 points plus goal difference, so 10 points there to gain on us. With four games to go, very, very tough to do. And that's just one team being able to catch us. So. What I ask my players is to put in that level of performance again, and that level of performance is what they've continuously shown here at Priestfield since the start of January.